What's happening, Dossers? Right. So my workout started out as a back session, and then it quickly turned into testing one rep max cleans, which wasn't planned, but I just wanted to go for it anyway. So I started off at 60 kg, and then added 10 kilograms each time until we got to 100 kg. So I managed to PB with 100 kg. My previous one rep max was 95 kg, and I actually managed to lift 100 kg four times. They weren't pretty reps, but I managed to get them up. On the last one, for some reason, I stupidly decided to try and drop the bar and catch it at the same time. So I've got, and it's hit straight off my legs. So I've got these lovely big fatty bruises all over my legs now. So I'm gonna show you those in a second. Apart from that, we're out here in the sun. Got the Bob Marley top on, chilling in the sun like a villain. Chilling like a villain in the sun. Doesn't really work out, does it? Chilling in the sun, cause I'm a hun. And I've got a peachy bum, that's better. So yeah, chilling in the sun. Probably gonna use my Tim Tam now, do a little bit of recovery, some stretching off, and just try and loosen up because my legs are sore. Right guys, as you can see, I've got two lovely little bruises on my legs. That's what happens when you try and drop a 100 kilogram bar and then catch it at the same time. It's not pretty. It does hurt, but at least I managed to get the bar up. Booyah. Booyah. Right, you filthy fucking animals. Right, I'm off out for a run. I'm going to do a little bit of a 2K run. I'm just going to get a little bit of extra cardio in, already been out for a big walk day. Gonna get a little extra cardio in, burn a few extra calories because I'm having an absolute filth bag of a night. An absolute filthy night. Proper filth, like Pornhub filth this. Guess what I'm having for my tea? I'm gonna get a big old Domino's order in, not sure what pizza I'm gonna have yet. I'm gonna get the full shebang, pizza, soft drink, maybe some dessert, ice cream. Actually, no, I'm not getting dessert I'm talking about because I have made Banoffee pie, the greatest dessert in the world. Course, I made a homemade banoffee pie tonight. Big fuck off huge thing, so I'm gonna smash that in as well to me Domino's, so hence why I'm going off a little bit of a little run, yeah. So I'm pretty excited. I'm pretty hyped at the minute because I've been licking the bowl, double dipping my spoon, licking the bowl, back in the mouth, licking the bowl, back in the mouth. So I'm gonna go for a run now and I will see you all later. Right, you sexy lot. I'm just back from my run now. It was actually 3K, so longer than I thought. I'm excited now. because I'm going to show you my banoffee pie. All right, guys, get ready for the big reveal. We're going in. Look at that, man. Is that not just a little bit of sex in a bowl? We've got deliciously hand-shaved bit of flake on top of smooth whipped cream. Underneath that, we've got lovely succulent slices of banana. And beneath that, we've got melt-in-the-mouth caramel. And finally, we've got a base, a buttery biscuit base. Jesus Christ. I'm absolutely fucking stuffed. I feel proper sick. I feel like some sort of Domino's pizza banoffee pie love child is trying to squeeze its way out of us. I think this is the closest I'm ever going to come to fucking childbirth. I'm not looking forward to the toilet experience later on. Fucking hell.